Hello, my name is Karen Ross. I am the CEO and president of Sharp Decisions. And the HuffPost has asked me to share with you the five things I wish someone had told me before I became the CEO. Number one, delegate. You cannot do everything yourself. Doing everything yourself is simply impossible. As you take on more work, it's natural to assume you have everything under control, but you're setting yourself up for failure if you cannot delegate. Relying on your team is essential to move the process and create success. It is important to understand that your way is not the only way. Number two, hiring. You cannot compromise the type of people you hire. Companies are great because of people. People build companies. In order to grow a business, team players, integrity, and commitment is required. You cannot sacrifice good enough for stellar choices. However, ethics and integrity are the cornerstones of your organization, so you cannot compromise those values. Mm-hmm. Three, leading in vision. It is very lonely at the top. Vision is something that I truly believe in moves mountains. It's acceptable to get input from administrators all the way to managers, but the final decision rests with the CEO. And whether they're with you or without you, you make the final call and there's no input. So it is very lonely at the top. Your goal is to corral the troops behind you so that it's a win for everyone. Intensity and number of issues and disputes that must be resolved on a daily basis is number four. Petty issues, bickering, falling off the track, client issues, multiple offices with more than 500 people. And the issues that come up in each of those offices somehow always seems to cross my desk. And I gotta tell you, it does never end. It goes into the night and into the different time zones as well. And the fifth, no one told me that routinely I would lose sleep worrying about the things I have absolutely no control over and remembering the things I'm supposed to have some control over, but I forgot about in the mix of all the other chaos. Fixed price contracts, bank presentations, what we did, what we didn't deliver, what we could do better, how we can make changes, what we should do on our public relations, what the marketing should do, and it goes on and on. And I cannot control what's happening in the past. I can only control the present and the future. Thank you.